So, I just found out that if you have owned a majority of the Ubisoft main title games, and you've owned them both for previous generation consoles and remastered, and you've had them since however long, that now in 2021, every game prior to Assassin's Creed Valhalla and Watch Dogs Legion have been redeemed to unlock all the rewards for those games. And it allows you to gain access to those rewards for free without having to use any Ubisoft points. And I am very excited by that.